Hi everyone, so today I got Going 17 version A, make a wish. So I actually got multiple copies of it, so I'm only going to unbox one, which I haven't opened it yet, and I already opened some of the others already. So I bought an extra make a wish. It's because my friend told me, said the photo cards are beautiful, and I'm like, okay, why not, I just got an extra copy. So yes, I don't really like this one. I like the Make It Happen and Make the 17 much better than this one, since it's like, it's really quite dull, to be honest. It's like grey, but it's 17, so I just bought it. So yeah, so I re-listened to all the songs here. All are very good, and my favourite is Padang Kodum and Kruse. I have two favourites. So it's Beautiful, Boom Boom, Highlight, Kide, Padang Kodum, Mulle Tutsi Mayo, Kruse, Usum Kut. So yeah, on the other side. So yeah, I haven't opened this yet, and for the poster, the individual poster that I got for this is Vernon, which I think, wait, let me give you a moment. I go, and we have Vernon here. Ah, the poster is too big. Ah, yeah, Vernon. Yeah, I can see Vernon. Yes. Yeah, behind Vernon is, you know, too many posters. Oops. Yeah. Okay. Now let's open this. Hey, ouch. What are you doing here? Oh.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, so she said. Hey, quan man le. Okay, good. Well, I'll just close the door. So yeah, I don't want to see the photo card first. Like, I am so excited. Oh my gosh. Please don't give your photo card a hair. Please. Please. What is coming up? Okay, I don't want to see, like, you can see it, you know, like if you take it out like this, you can see whose photo card you get. I'm like, I don't want to see. The thing, the pedal came up. Like that. F. Okay, this is D6. Yeah. So if I hold it out like this. Like this. Okay, I'll just leave it like this, since like I don't want to see. Yeah, let's just leave it like this. I'll see you later. And with the CD first, Going 17. It's gonna spin. Okay, this, like, comes out like this. Sorry. See the photo book. I already opened a few, but then I didn't look at the photo book at all, cause I'm like, I should do an unboxing and react on it. Wonu Mingyu Vernon Escopes Diet Tino Jun Hoshi Jong Han Uji Jo Sha Sung Wan DK Togyong. Oh my god. First thing going and Wonwoo comes out. You know the day when I saw Wonwoo doing the high touch, I'm like, oh my gosh, Wonwoo's lips are beautiful. I'm so sorry. Oh god, they're very thin paper again. I love his smile. Thank you. Thank you. His hair is so nice. It's like go up, man. It's so nice. It's so hot! Oh! Oh my god! He says so cute. Yeah, Vernon, you know Vernon looked exceptionally handsome in this round of concept. Like his hair suits him so good. I like this hair a lot. It's so beautiful! Scoopsies. Ah, he's so cute! Yeah, for the hip-hop team. The smiles are so good. The smiles is like, it's like, precious. Ah, oh my god! So cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, what has Pledis been feeding him? He's become so manly and so hot. Compared to him during the Banse era. Manse? I think it's Manse. He's so cute. Reasons why he's my bias. Oh. You know, my top three bias are in the performance team. I have no idea why. Ah, Tani! Ah, he's grown so much. He's grown so much. Oh my gosh, I'm so proud. Beautiful AF. I should focus this first. Okay. He's so cute and so hot at the same time. What am I gonna do with you, Chan? Oh my gosh. Yujun! What's he doing with his face? Like cream? Putting in cream? It's like he's so considered, but at the same time he's considered, but he's damn cute. His favorite word in Korean is Jun. I don't expect that considered. We have the Hoshi. Oh my gosh, it's like Yoshi Shippun 10-10. He's so cute. So cute. He's like, he's smart. Ah! That makes me want to shout and scream and scream. Ah! I love this photo. Oh my gosh, I should make this into a poster. It's so beautiful. It's so pretty. Next, we have the vocal team. Who do I stand in the vocal team the most? I think I stand Wooji the most. Wooji? I think it's Wooji. Or is it Joshua? I can't remember. I can't remember my own preference. Wow. You know, his hair this time is like, I don't really like his hair this time around. I like the Manse era one, the long one. The one where he dressed like almost like Harley Quinn like that for Halloween. It's like so nice. I miss his long hair. Wooji. He's so fun sized. I'm not gonna say short, but he's so fun sized. He's like so cute. But in the end he's still taller than me I'm not gonna reveal my height. It's bad. Wooji. Joshua, yes, this angel here has been killing me every day. Oh, he's so cute. It's like, is he one of the oldest? Joshua's one of the oldest, right? Yeah, he kills me every day, every single time I lose her. Sungwani! Love his voice. Oh my gosh, his hair is so nice in here this time around. So nice. Oh yeah, Dogyomi. Yeah, Sungwan's hair is so nice in here this time around. Look at his smile, look at his face. Oh my gosh, I love it when he calls his mother. Like that time when he was having this battle with Escopes. The one at Taiyonaji, that one. Like when he called Oma, I thought his face was priceless. It's so cute. Don't get me. His voice is awesome. Also, Arthur Miller, Death of a Salesman. This book is gonna go viral. Ooh. He's so hot. I didn't know is this a mole or is this like, I don't know. And we have the vocal team. And we have thanks to blah, all the members here. And we have the credits and then we're done. Yes, and then now I wanna see the photocard. Oh my gosh. Anybody excited for the photocard? 1, 2, 3. Ah, they didn't put. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see the pedal first. Since like, let me see it. 1, 2. Hoshi? Hip-hop team is Vernon Escopes. Ah, why is this like Escopes? Why is there an S there? Is this Escopes? Does this mean this is Escopes? Does this mean this is Escopes? You really? Ah, then have an S there. Okay, get off focus. Never mind. Okay. Let's see the photo cards now. Let's see who did we get in here. 1, 2, 3. Aiya, I have this one already. So anybody interested in trading, comment down below. And then the photo card. 3. Mingyu! Yes! I think I did it, but Mingyu is awesome! Thank you. This is a Morse code. I don't know how to read Morse code. I'm sorry. I tried learning and I failed so badly. So, no, I'm not gonna learn it. Oh my gosh, got me. I got Mingyu's make it happen also. No, I got Mingyu's make the 17. So yes, these two together with the hip hop team. And wait, I forgot to show. This is the embarkation card, which is like all of them, and the carrot is so young. Then we have the signature down here, which is this fan sign. I'm not gonna go because I'm not in Korea right now. It's pretty sad. Then there's the lyrics paper. Is it gonna focus? And then we have all the songs. Beautiful, boom boom, highlight, 기대, 빠른, 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 걸음, 몰래 듣지 마요, 글쎄, 웃음꽃. So yeah. Here's the back. Like the composition. Ah, Chrissy was written by Woozi, Escopes, and Vernon. Seungwon also did a part of it. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, yep. I'm not going to pack everything first. So, yep. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.